Hi, I'm Charlie Kasov, and this is the carat weight of diamonds in grams. Now, this is a very simple conversion because 1 carat equals 0.2 grams. That means for every 5 carats, you have 1 gram. So to repeat, 1 carat equals 0.2 grams. You probably won't hear about 1 carat. You'll hear about 5 or 14 or 20 or 24. So for example, if we had a 14 carat diamond, that would be 2.8 grams. So I'm Charlie Kasov, and you just learned the carat weight of diamonds in grams.